Estimated recovery value or IRV is the project value of an asset that can be recovered in the event of liquidation or winding down. The estimated recovery value of IRV is calculated as the recovery rate times the book value of the asset. Estimated recovery values can vary greatly depending on the type of asset. Essentially, the recovery rates for certain asset should ask where maybe 100%. Will the recovery rate for other assets? Should ask for inventories and recovery advances. May only be for less or around 15% in the chance of a liquidation in March. The sum of estimates, recovery values for all asset less administrative expenses for legal and trustee's repression, the net proceeds available to creditors. Junior standing estimate recovery value or ARV. Another way to define estimate recovery value is as a max to market or MTI valuation of an asset that is based on the net present value or NPV of its expected cash flows. Based on this concept, this method of valuation is similar to the Federal Deposit Insurance Company or FDIC net present value of the estimated cash recovery. Note that the estimated recovery value may differ significantly from the actual recovery value, depending on the actuary of the estimated recovery rate. Example of estimated recovery value or IRV. Assume that a company with 100 million in assets and in debt regards bankruptcy and is now in liquidation. How much can its creditor record for? As you say, the company asset base compares the following asset with the corresponding recovery rate is 10 million or a 100% recovery rate. Account receivable 20 million or a 75% recovery rate. Investment 25 million or a 16.5% recovery rate. And property, land and equipment 45 million or a 15% recovery rate. The estimated recovery value for all of these assets is therefore cash 10 million, account receivable 15 million, inventories and property, land and equipment. The total estimated recovery rate is now. Let you also assume that the company and debts concedes insecure debts and 15 million in subordinate or unsecured debts. Secured creditors are always first in line to receive liquidation proceeds, with any remaining balance going to unsecured creditors. In this case, only the secured creditors will be in a position to receive liquidation process. Since the total IRV is well below the level of secured debts, the estimated recovery rate of the secured creditor is therefore 13.9%. The fundamental of corporation, corporate finance and accounting. Whatever your earning style, understanding corporate finance and accounting is assuming you can choose from online video choices.